More than 2,000 years ago in China, government treaties were written in triplicate as proof of agreement. The thought was, if one of the parties disagreed, the document would prove otherwise. And so began the practice we now call paperwork. Gutenberg spurred a revolution when he invented the printing press in the year 1440, but the act of documentation for business purposes existed long before. For example, the timesheet dates back to 1772 BC, while the first expense reports were made with rocks in the Stone Age. Of course, it took paper to create actual paperwork, which historian Nicholas Basbains calls a ritual that knows no cultural, national, geographic, or political boundaries, driven by an innate need for self-preservation. In the business world, that includes job applications, performance reviews, timesheets, expense reports, and tax forms, like the Form W-2, first issued to employees in 1944. These things were filled out manually, and then often entered by hand by another person into a system of record, and likely stuffed into a file cabinet, invented in the mid-1800s. In the 1980s, computers went mainstream in the workplace, bringing electronic documents with them. And by 1993, when Adobe created the PDF, paperwork conceivably could have been rendered obsolete. The same goes for 1998, when the first document was electronically signed, or for 2014, when the cloud offered security for digital documents. And yet, as of 2020, 82% of businesses remain paper-based. Those physical documents not only take up space, but rely on an increasingly limited resource and are at risk for loss or destruction. In essence, the future of documentation is already here. And since 81% of Americans own a smartphone, a number that continues to climb, a majority of employees are able to access e-documents from anywhere at any time. That extends to the workplace, where they can complete their HR tasks through a self-service app, removing that administrative burden from HR's shoulders. Like what you learned? Each episode of HR Evolution explores a different topic to show how far the industry has come. To explore this episode's theme further, click the link in the description below.